Smart Designer Pro has a very powerful feature for creating a cut line around a printed graphic. So let's say in the case that you have a Roland printer cutter, like a VersaCam, you want to create a decal and you have your vector graphic and you want to throw a contour line around the perimeter of that, you can do that right directly inside of Smart Designer Pro. So what I have here is a vector graphic. And then what I'm going to do is, first of all, I can set up my color palette so I can use the Roland color palette. And I'll go over here to Color Management, scroll down here to Color Palettes, and I can just click on Roland VersaWorks, and this is a specialized color palette for the Roland printers for creating contour lines. So notice there's a color here, it says Cut Contour. The Roland software knows that if that color is in the graphic, that particular color is going to be set up so it's only going to cut that, it's not going to print that. So that's how we would do that. So the next thing I would do is I'd select my graphic, so I'm going to hit Control A on my keyboard to select everything, and then what I would do, I'd go down here to Printing and Cutting, and I would select Cutting Tools. And at the top of Cutting Tools, you see Create Contour. So over here, you see you have different values. I have a Use Offset value, so I can offset the contour line so it goes around the perimeter of the graphic. If I uncheck that, it's going to go right directly on the graphic, so I want that to go around the perimeter. I can create the contour on a separate layer, and I can name that layer. In this case, I've named it Cut Layer. There's a couple reasons we might want to do that. I'll show you that in a second. And then I can specify my color. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to specify the color using that VersaWorks color palette. So I'm just going to go down here, click on the little color wheel, go to the drop-down list where it says Palettes, and I'm going to select My Palettes, and I'm going to scroll down until I see the VersaWorks palette, and I'm just going to highlight that color that says Cut Contour. So you see that color name? Cut Contour. Click on OK. And then I'm going to create this as a boundary. Normally you'll get better results if you use the boundary function to create the contour. So I'm just going to select the boundary function. I'm going to hit Apply. It's going to go ahead and put the boundary around the perimeter of the graphic. So let's go ahead and zoom in on this real quick. And you'll notice this area right here is detached. And the reason it's detached, because of the width of the boundary, it's not connecting the two. So if I do Control Z here to undo it, and I'm just going to select the whole thing again. So we'll just go ahead and select it all again. And then I'm going to increase this value. Let's say I'm going to take that value up to, like, say, a quarter of an inch. Now when I hit Apply, it's going to go ahead and connect that. So see how these are connected? And these are just vector graphics, so you can go in here if you want. You want to clean that up. You can just grab the Shape tool and select those nodes and just go in here and start selecting nodes and delete them and clean it up and straighten it out. And you've got complete latitude over the vector line. And so the next step that we do here is typically once you get the cut contour line set up, you'd use the gang step and repeat function in Smart Designer Pro to create all your multiples. Now let's go over here to the Object Manager. If you go to Window, Dockers, and you select the Object Manager, it's a little docker over here, and I'm going to click on the Object Manager, you can see that the cut layers is put on a separate layer. So what I can do, if I want, I can make it non-visible by turning it off, or I can make it non-printable by clicking on the print icon here. And so now it's still visible, but it's not going to print if I print that out. So that's why you'd set that up on a separate layer. And that concludes this tutorial lesson.